Where have they taken Rose?
We meet again.
Duke, why are you here?
Where there's coin to be made. And have you found your daughter?
No.
If she is truly here, the lady of the castle would have kept little Rose in her private chambers, would she not?
Domitresk?
The very same. Why don't you take a look? Maybe you'll get lucky. And speaking of looking, care to make a purchase? You wish to make a purchase? I've procured some new items for you, Mr. Winters. Delighted to. Hard times, Ethan. This is all an investment, Ethan. Till next we meet.
Thank you. Let me string you up, slice your jugular, and just watch. Taken alive, dead, which would you prefer? I can't hold back any longer. believe Cassandra caused all this mess. I need blood. Warm, wet, bright red blood. Where are you going, little one?
Midnight moon rises on black wings. We await the light at the end. In life and in death, glory to Mother Miranda.
Bet you're whining. We're almost there.
Where are you?
Hello. If there are any survivors out there, come to my... to Louisa's house near the fields.
Long, long ago.
Oh, no. They're coming. Who is? What the hell was that?
Stop shouting. You'll draw the monsters.
Tell me, what is going on around here?
It doesn't make any sense. Mother Miranda has always protected us.
You escaped my little brother's idiot games, did you? Let's see how special you are.
Is this all that's left? From your entire village?
All that's left? There is no one left!
We can bust out with this.
Lycans and gentlemen, we thank you for waiting. And now let the games begin!
There is no safe! Every sorry bastard out there has been ripped in half.
Tomorrow we'll all be dead.
No, let me go!
Chris? What the hell? Why?
Ethan Winters. Welcome.
Get off of me!
Stay the fuck down!
I gotta say, I'm surprised you made it this far. It'd be a shame if something happened to you now.
You killed Mia. Now do me and finish the job.
Thank you.